I know Shraddha for the past 3 years. We've been roommates since we were in Chennai. So.
She came for my wedding. It's only right I go for her wedding.
We're here.
We are here.
Okay. Wake up, mom.
Mommy?
I remember when Rashmi got committed, we had a seven guy conference call. People from all over the world, having a conference call and just taking his case. I remember Chhata was like going ballistic after me. Hey Chona, Chona, tu committed hai bole Chona.
So we met on a train. Both of us were traveling back to Bhubaneswar. So I was traveling with a friend. That time we didn't know each other. The friend and me, both of us had one ticket, like the RAC ticket. TT came and told us that there is this seat available, but it's a middle berth. Would you want to shift? So then we flipped a coin and I wanted to lose because I realized that it's near that particular seat. So and I lost. So I opened my bag and I got out a book, Memoirs of Geisha. And coincidentally, when I was traveling back then, brought all my books back home, and like I had two big bags full of books. So the moment she saw all the books, she was like interested.
We wish them all happiness, pleasure, peace, prosperity, everything in the world they want.
A lot of kids,
my God.
I'll be in trouble, right?
Because I didn't get time for a lot of kids. Let Shraddha do.
Think about Tanku, Tauzu, Bhagan, Pasra Kunti, Savana, Holo, Life Matanagari, Holo Sukar Hondu. Think about Kamana, Bora family, Sabare, Bora Loko, Sabra, Kamana.
Atalaga, but Kusibi, Kihamade, Gazanade, member Ade.
Rangi Jaise Satrangi. मैं है के दुनिया रंगी जैसे सतरंगी रंगी रे गाए संग मोरे सारा जहां नाचे संग मोरे सारा जहां झूमे संग मोरे सारा जहां रंग संग
Shraddha is always funny, however, she's always laughing at me. So even when she's watching this, I'm sure she'll be laughing at me because of my hands or because of the way I talk or because I probably missed something. I wish you all the happiness, all the prosperity in life, and we'll always be there, obviously.
The first year we became friends, he knew like how to impress and everything. He gave me like nice comic books which I had not read. He researched well what all I hadn't read and he gave me that. It was really awesome, sweet.
Yeah.
But I still didn't say yes to him and he asked me.
Yeah, it went on for a year. I was like, screw this. Like, this is not happening. It's been a year. I don't want to waste any more time on this. So then what happened? Two of my very close friends, they got married to each other. Okay. So I was here in Bhubaneswar for 15 days. And coincidentally, she had also planned her vacations like that. So that she would also be around. Like, we had planned to make a documentary or something of all the temples in Bhubaneswar.
That didn't happen, by the way. Because we were very busy with each other.
Yeah.
Started spending some time with him, like some
earlier it was like days. Because we were only chatting
Then he grew a beard and I'm like, oh, looks nice. Yeah. Okay, now I want to say yes.
So finally, like after all of that, like after talking about capitalism, Nietzsche, history, English history, Renaissance art.
Yeah, actually, about, like, all the so stuff about things. Him just impressed me. Like, I'm like, oh God, he knows so much. I can sit and listen to him all day. So everything is so filmy about us, but yeah. We are not filmy
people.
But somehow everything has been really like.
Y una vez más se viene el pasito de la Martita. De la Martita. Número dos. Número dos. DJ Tadeo. DJ Raulito. Con fuerza, muchachos. Siga moviendo la Marta. Movete, Martita. Movete, Martita. Movete, Martita. Movete, Martita. Movete, Martita.
Movete, Martita. ना आउ किचे आउ कहिबारे नै किंतु से त खुशी रे रहिमु ठाकुर को सबुबले डाकुची किंतु भल रे दिन काटिबो मु देखिबि
आई यू इज श्रद्धा एंड रश्मि रंजन इन देयर वेडिंग एंड विश देम ए सक्सेसफुल bright, peaceful life.
Heartiest congratulations to you on your wedding. All the best to you and Rashmi bro. Hope you have a really roller coaster ride after your marriage.
Hello Chinky, congratulations on your wedding.
Saradha ring ceremony pai asthila. Asiki mate sange sange kundhi pakela kaila badanti mu asigali mu thik asi welcome welcome. Nakon na kon korchanti mu tam pai pitha korchi monda pitha. हाँ मोपाई करते मुझे हाँ कोई बहुत खुशी है कि ये खाइला जो मत ये खुशी लगे तार सब बड़े जत मुझी कै सब बहुत भल खुशी खाए से कह
आज वी ट्रस्ट हर वी बिलीव हर सो वी सपोर्टेड हर चॉइस एंड आई एम 100% एग्री विथ हर चॉइस एंड आई से दैट दे विल हैव अ हैप्पी मैरिड लाइफ
टू इयर्स बैक रश्मि जब रिलेशन स्टार्ट हुआ दैट टाइम everyone dream it was like a dream for him that okay and now this time it's means dream becomes a reality so hum log bhi jab dekh sune first time chona shocked
chona used to tell me that the only thing that was common between Shraddha and him was the love for the books but surprisingly enough they were caught red handed in Nandan Kanan watching the same animals So that is when I got to know rather we all got to know ki nahi there's something serious he was sitting behind Shraddha's scooty so I think that was the so Chirag's scooty comes first in bearing load and this was his second best in rank second when it best. Comes to bearing load
I'm skip
this is the second best wedding of our batch I remember the day when Chona told me about his proposal So Chona didn't confess everything. Chona told me a little bit about it, and Chona told me that he proposed actually. So this is the way he proposed. So now the auto one was a different thing. They were going to Bannerghatta Zoo maybe. So they were traveling in a bus. Chona comes up to Choni and say, "Amit, you want to bahai juva?"
like as a couple from then till now, it's been very stable with us. It, like everything's really smooth between us all the time. And
yeah, we
because like, we took so much time to know each other and
that's the thing about her. Like she doesn't mince words or like you have got all these girls like they passive aggressive and all of that. So I don't understand any of that.
He doesn't understand.
So I have no clue what's going on. So because she is like she wears her heart on her sleeve. So I get to know that something is amiss or she is like in this particular mood.
Hi, we'll start now.
To tell the truth, I wasn't shocked. It was a very, very pleasant surprise that they were actually getting married.
So they're the second fattest couple that I have seen.
Rashmi, are you Spider-Man? If you want to check if you're Spider-Man, try the bridge. Decode this message.
Hi, it is a very nice environment, so you have enjoyed lots. Who is a happy married life?
Rocky Bhai and Shraddha Bhabhi. It's happy to see you both happy and cheerful. May you stay blessed for the years to come.
Rashmi, I hope you know what you're getting into. Beware, you have to spend your life the most craziest possible way. But I can assure you, you're going to have a really nice time with Shraddha. I hope you have a really good life together.
Best wishes to Rocky and Chinky. We wish you all the best, the life. And this is the second innings you have to going to start. So I think all the way should be good and successful.
Uncle Auntie.
Wish you happy married life.
Wish you a happy married life.
All the best.
All the best.
With lots of love.
With
lots of love.
Lots of love.
Thank you.
Hi, happy married life to you all.
We had a very weird relationship because I was both a friend and also I used to feel she's my daughter. So it was like a very nice relationship which we shared. And till date, I think, that relationship is very close. That is why we all are here now. And yes, I just wish all the best to Rashmi and Shraddha and a happy married life.
We used to sit in the room and talk about, no, we're not getting married. We're just going to go to a beach house and chill and, none of all this marriage nonsense. And then suddenly Shraddha's like, I found this person who I feel like I'm at home with, like I can go back home to. I'm like, okay, good. We're in a good place now. When I heard she's getting married, I could absolutely feel nothing but immense happiness for her. And I'm so glad we are where we are today. And she'll continue to be one of my most supportive and best friends in my life forever. And I wish all the success and happiness and all the very best to her.
Well, to Rashmi, an advice on Shraddha would be that this little child is really hyperactive. She tends to throw a lot of tantrums. But she's a really nice child and, she comes around and she's really nice at heart. And she's really lovable, so there's nothing to worry.
I think she's really lucky to get a guy like Rashmi. And we know that, the entire story and how this has blossomed, and we wish her all the best.
They should be very happy and they should lead a very happy family also, very happy conjugal life. And I wish they should be good citizens and they should work for the society also, for the family, for the society, and for the entire humanity. If they devote some time for that purpose, I will be very happy.
What if it rained? We didn't care. She said that someday soon the sun was gonna shine. And she was right, this love of mine, my Valentine.